This is what salt sees when we pick it